Hello everyone, I'm Avantisha Singh. I'm here for the audition of Miss South India. Actually, I'm feeling proud ki I'm selected in so many girls. And finally, you know, I heard about this pageant from last 2 to 3 years. I was thinking ki when I'll be able to walk for it or give audition for it, I'll go. This time I'm here, I'm feeling good, I got selected. And now I have to start grooming myself for this pageant. It's like I have more than 1 month, and in this one month I have to groom me that I can win this pageant, win the title, and I can come back Hyderabad as Miss South India. No, I already did. That was when I was just entered in the field, but now it's like, yeah, I have few experiences, like I walked few shows, and now I'm a bit confident about it ki yeah, this time I can win the title and all. I'm interested in Telugu movies, Bollywood, if I'll get a chance. But yeah, I'm interested in Telugu movies. From next year I'll try for Telugu movies and all. I'm studying now. According to my family, I should complete my studies. After that, you know, extracurricular activities and all. I'll start grooming myself from today. I'll go back home. I'll make a list ki what I will do so that I can achieve the title and all. So I'll start it from today till the day of the finals so that I can win the pageant. I'll try my best. Thank you.